Let's now see how you can track your data through notifications and integrations. By default, when someone submits your form, you, as the form owner, will receive an email from Formaloo containing the submitted data. However, if you want to send a copy of this email to your team members, you can add their email addresses in the notification tab of your Formaloo editor. To send a copy of the submitted data to the submitter, you need to ask for their email address in the form. Then, as the user submits the form, they'll receive an email containing the submitted data. You can create a new email template to customize the email sent to your team and your users. For example, you can type results_table in double braces to show a table of all answers. Or type a field's alias ID followed by an underscore value in double braces to show that field's value. We've published a complete tutorial for different variables you can use in your custom emails. Find it in the description of this video. Also, note that only the workspace owner can create custom emails. You can even set your custom SMTP to send emails from your email address. You can also send your notifications to your Slack channels. To do so, go to your Formaloo's webhook and notifications tab and connect your Slack. Then you can choose which channel or channels should receive update notifications of this Formaloo's form. You can sync your form's data with a Google Sheet as well. In your Formaloo's webhook and notifications tab, click on the Connect to Google Sheet button and set the sheet's name and link. So once you receive a new submission, it will automatically be synced with that sheet. To sync the data from previous submissions, click on the Resync Data button. It overrides any data cell between the response columns and rows you have manually added to your sheet. Anything outside the form data range will remain intact. Therefore, if you have manually added columns in your sheet, move them to the end of all columns before resyncing your data. You can easily automate your workflow with Formaloo. Using Make, Zapier, and many other automation tools, you can streamline your data flow and have complete control over your workflow. With these integrations, you can connect your Formaloo with over 5,000 apps. Furthermore, you can set webhooks on your form for even more control over your data flow. Go to the Webhook and Notifications tab and update your webhooks information there. Webhooks let you get update notifications on your custom platform. For example, be notified when a new response is submitted, or someone in your workspace edits or deletes a response. In this video, we went through different ways you can keep updated on your data. In the following video, we'll discuss publishing your apps and forms and how you can embed them into your website or set up your custom domain.